almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. But it feels different. Older. This place. Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that? Not bad. Think we could walk on that? Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuna? Oh, what a fine model. Oh, my!
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
I think this droid has been here for hundreds of years. Z?
Yes, it is. How do you... Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Looks like the orbs activate these bridges. I bet I could grab that first one again. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy. Screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z. Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story. Take a look.
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobo Abyss. It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter. But I think she would have liked you. The exit! exit is this way. I am very fortunate you came along.
Yeah, we could have been down here forever. Z, that planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tanalor? What a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Cobolus.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bo Takuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal. You have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalor may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalor?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure!
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the menace before the raiders snatch it.
Well, I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the menace.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array! Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Oh,
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Thank you. You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, a few years ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion and declared himself emperor.
The Republic is no more?
I'm afraid so. In fact, these days, you'd be hard-pressed to name a planet free from Imperial control.
Calamitous indeed.
Heritage, you're looking a little low on power. What say we pause a tick so you can regain your bearings?
Yes, perhaps that would be best.
You brought that droid in? Saved her too, huh?
Just helped her get back on her feet.
And he asked for nothing in return.
Well, she did let me hang on to her tuner key.
Ooh, a tuner key? What? You found a real one?
That's right.
Do you think I could maybe...
You can't borrow it, Turgle.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charmer. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted. Let's stop for a moment. Let's move.
Oh, what a helpful droid. You like that one. You buying or browsing? You got a good eye.
This'll be useful.
I knew you'd pick that up. Won't find that anywhere else.
That's the gate Z told us about. It's all right.
Which one? There are currently 52,970 X-34 land speeders in circulation.
Forget it.
Thank you.
Focus. We can trade this at Doma's shop. What'd you find?
Done with you. There's only death for you now.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Another shard. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. What this will fetch at Doma's shop. to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Need to focus. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Firing. This is important.
Come here, BD-1. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here, and the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
There it is again! What? I don't see anything. Hey, BD.
Glad you're excited. Great. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip. Hey, little guy. Something catch your eye? Good job. Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
I'm not ready for
combat.
let's try not to end up like that guy.
Another stim.
Good job, BD. Looks like a data disk. I need to clear my mind. Terminal will have to wait. No lift platform here. Got here. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
Believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Oh.
Thank you. Let me see. What's that, bud? High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. You know just where to look. Nice job. BD-1, over here. The array should be up through there. Think that creature's a heavy sleeper? Buddy. That's how it's done. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. It's hard to breathe. A little help, buddy. Better. Old. So you might want to take a look at this. This substance has anything to do with the array? This
is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.